Ha. Woo. Let's go.
I am going to cut the cabbage into slices.
And over explain what we're doing. Now hop on the pH scale and get the train moving. Oh yeah, the pH, the pH, the pH. That's the scale that
dip. We're going to fill the pot with water now. The pH scale starts at a 0 and goes to 14, while a 7 means it's neutral. High knowledge is beautiful. He doesn't know how to turn
pH, what you know about that? pH, pH, acids, they can start a fire, but the base could put it out. Gotta know the scale before you panic, so you do not scream and shout. What you know about that? pH, pH, what you know about that? pH.
Earlier I talked about keeping the train moving. I know you got lots.
In front of me I have vinegar, baking soda, and lemon juice. I'm going to pour each of these on the plates in front of me.
Where it does it, like salt inside some water. Water is the salt, you salt is the solvent. Now a solution is produced. Now whether acid or base is determined by the pH, and for the record, it's a neutral. Knowledge is beautiful. Yeah, an acid can burn you up, but a base can burn you up too. Know the composition of a base or an acid, and I guarantee it doesn't burn you. They're both different, but lots in common.
As you can see, the vinegar and lemon juice turn red, which means they are acidic, while the baking soda turn blue, which means it's basic.
As a solid or liquid or gas, let's go. But please don't underestimate the basis, cause they're your biggest ally. They'll change your natural property to completely alkaline.
These are all the substances I'm going to test to determine if they are acidic or basic and determine their pH level.
Put it out, gotta know the scale before you panic, so you do not scream and shout. What you know about that? pH, pH, what you know about that?
Barium and cesium, potassium and sodium, strontium, rubidium, lithium and calcium. Get your bases right, get your acids tight. Get your bases right, get your acids tight. Sulfuric and nitric, chromic and boric, phosphoric, fluoroboric, hexofluorophosphoric. Get your bases right, get your acids tight. Get your bases right, get your acids tight.